Do you think about your specific lifestyle as an athlete artist and if it carries any health risks? I do.